Hello friends, in my this video I am going to explain the identification of the feedback topology for this practical feedback network. Okay, see the circuit is given. It is looking difficult, but if you apply the rule whatever I have mentioned in my previous video, then you can easily identify the feedback network. Okay, see the feedback network is basically already shown by the colored box. So obviously just you have to determine the sampling network and the mixing network. See, here RL is there. So basically we are taking output voltage across RL in this way, in this fashion. Okay, this is Vout. Now see, we are taking the feedback from here. So basically the feedback circuit starting point and the positive terminal of the output voltage are not at same node. So obviously this is current sampling. If they were in same node, then we say that is voltage sampling. But as the two nodes are not same, so this is current sampling. And see, this is the input current for this basic amplifier block. And this is Iin, is basically current coming from the function generator. See, the current coming from the function generator will reach here. It will find one node. Some current will divide in the feedback path. Some current will flow in the basic amplifier block. So to determine the current or input of the basic amplifier block, what we have to apply in the input? KCL. This entering current equal to summation of these two outgoing currents. So as in the input side we have to apply KCL, so this is nothing but what? This is nothing but shunt mixing. So this is current sampling and shunt mixing. So we can say this is current shunt feedback topology. Clear? This is all for this video. In my next video, I will show you some more examples. Thank you for watching.